Hannah and Chloe, what is love?
So basically, I think love is, I don't know, I think it's just all in your mind. Like, I feel like one day, you can't just fall out of love with someone. I feel like it's forever. Like, if you love someone, it's a strong feeling. But yeah, obviously, if you fall in love, some people fall in love when they're 16, some people fall in love when they're, I don't know, 60, do you know what I mean? Obviously, once you fall in love, you know it. Like, you never stop loving that person. That's how I see it.
Okay.